That's what solo was.
A song. I'm just gonna easy to love.
You were gonna do some of your own songs or something.
No, I'm gonna play easy to love. I'll play a chorus.
Okay.
If I feel good, I might play two.
Okay.
And then you guys come in.
Oh, I see what you're saying now, Tom.
And I'll leave.
I understand.
Ready, rock and roll.
Yeah, ready.
All right. Say a couple words. And we'll go.
Yes. Yes. Short and sweet.
That's how we like it.
Hello, everyone. How's it going? All right. It's a very special night. Welcome to Herman's Jazz Club. This show is being presented by someone who doesn't usually present this show because it's a very special occasion. So if you can see this or not, I'm not sure. It says UJAM on it. Who knows what UJAM is? Who's never heard of UJAM? Show of hands. Okay, we are the Universal Jazz Advocates and Mentorship Society. We are a nonprofit society that supports community music education in Victoria and the CRD. Right now we're in the... Woo! Yes. Right now, we're in the midst of the UJAM Summer Workshop, which runs all week, Monday through Friday. We've got all ages students. We've got about 50 students ranging from age 11 to age 87. They are working with us all day long from 8 a.m. till 5 p.m., working on bettering their skills on their instrument, learning how to play in a group, checking out music theory, music history. We're having a bunch of great instructors from local and from Vancouver. We had Tommy come in for a talk this afternoon and share his treasure troves of knowledge with us. And it's been really, really lovely. The other really, we're sponsoring this show tonight, and there's a jam afterward involving the students getting to interface with the people they study with all day long. They get to see what they do. They get to see what the teachers practice, you know, practice what they preach on stage here. And then they get to join them after the show. And then the other, maybe even more important thing today is there's a birthday in the house. How about a big round for Mr. Tom Vickery? It's his birthday! So you're turning, they say you're turning 58, are you? It's 58, right? All right, without further ado, the Tommy Vickery Trio.
Thank you, Lewis. Just reminded me of there was a famous trumpet player. I can't really remember his name, but he said, if I knew I was going to live this long, I would have taken better care of myself. So, anyway, wow. Welcome to my party. We're going to play a couple of tunes. And going to start off with a Cole Porter tune called Easy to Love.
Yes, you are, Tommy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, and good night. Easy to Love, Cole Porter, and of course, as the students will learn as they go along in their careers, that they'll probably play a lot of show tunes, a lot of tunes by Berlin and Rodgers and Hart and people like that. And I like to play compositions by local artists. And this is a song by Jeff Gobsowitz. And Bruce Hearn, who is here tonight with his brand new Bobby Shue flugelhorn, is going to play a little later. But he was on this album that Jeff made. It's called Silent Partner, the album. And the composition is called This Bar Has 10 Tunes. Could have been the other way around. And of course, one of my all-time favorite piano players, Ross Taggart, is on that album too, Silent Partners, as well as Mike Harriott. He was on that album. And Bernie Rye, and I'm missing somebody, but anyway, it's a nice ballad. This bar has 10 tunes.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That's a wonderful album if you ever see it around. He does mostly Jeff Gofsiewicz compositions. I think Bruce Hearn might have a composition on there as well. This bar has 10 tunes. We're going to play a couple of summer songs. And, yeah, why not? I mean, it's 90 degrees out. Good God. Anyway, the first one's words by Johnny Mercer, and it's Summer Wind.
And I think we should play four right off the top.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was kind of swinging along there. Yeah, summer wind. And the only other summer song I brought is Summer Night, famous composition by Harold Arlen. But this version I'm going to play is a version by Kenny Wheeler, famous Canadian trumpet player, and his take on Summer Night. These guys are making me work too hard.
Kind of light, yeah.
I'll be 1, 2, 3. I'll give you 1, 2, 3, 1. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 1. Thank you very much. This afternoon I talked about contrafacts, and we're going to play a contrafact right now.
That sounds dishonest.
Nostalgia. So it's a contrafact based on a standard by Johnny Green called Out of Nowhere. And the name of the contrafact is Nostalgia. It was written by Fats Navarro, another wonderful trumpet player, in 1947. Just, and as I said, it's a contrafact.
Do you want to do both or just do the one?
I'm sorry?
Do you want to do both or just do the one?
No, just the one. Yeah. I mean, we could, but.
I've got
8 bars. Yeah. In tempo. Yeah. 1, 2. It's kind of a 2 feel. 1, 2. Top. 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
So that's a contrafact, and I think I have another one, if we have time. Anyway, I'm going to play a composition now by Mal Waldron called Soul Eyes, and the reason I'm playing it is because his birthday is on August 16th, so
another one.
Yes. Well, it's quite a few people on August 16th, a wonderful pianist in Toronto, Joe Seeley. Steve Wallace, bass player.
Thank you.
Mike Downs, who was at Humber. His birthday is on August 16th. So, yeah. Anyway. Oh, and Bill Evans, of course, August 16th. Yeah. So here's Mal Waldron's Soul Eyes.
Thank you.
So,
somebody's knocking.
Anyway, so I'm gonna do another counterfact based on the changes of Lady Be Good, and it's a composition by Coleman Hawkins, and it's called Riftide.
So we're just doing Riftide? Just the one, right?
We might
do both.
We might do both, just so, yeah, just for fun.
Start with Riftide.
Yeah. Medium. Give me a couple of bars. One, two, one.
Thank you.
Keep it down. Keep it down. Riptide, yes. Coleman Hawkins.
How's that about the good?
I'm so beautiful.
What was that?
That's a good riff on it. Ballad. Ballad.
Not again.
Take the melody right off, and you want any changes behind it?
Yeah. For
okay.
Sure, absolutely.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Rob Johnson, yeah, beautiful. And that was a composition by Rodgers and Hart called You Are Too Beautiful. All right, we've decided to stay. And Bruce,
yes.
I'd like to bring up Bruce Hearn, wonderful trumpet player. And he probably wasn't expecting me to get him up this early, but I'd like you folks to hear him, those who haven't heard him. And to bring his brand new flugelhorn and play a few notes. Right. Bruce Hearn, the one and only. We're going to do a song that has several titles. The only one I really know is called A Day in the Life of a Fool. No, it's a theme from Black Orpheus. And we're going to do that with Bruce.
Whoa, too shiny.
It's interesting that it's a new version of a Bobby Shue flugelhorn, and many years ago, on a Valentine's Day, Bruce brought Bobby Shue in to Herman's to perform.
What?
Yes, he was here live in person, and I think the piano player on that show was Ross Taggart. Yeah, wow. Anyway, here's Bruce and Black Orpheus.
I'll do a little, we start the rhythm, right? I got a few bars of rhythm. Like the 1-6-2-5 sort of thing?
No, the first two bars.
You what?
Usually just the first two bars.
Two bars?
The first two bars.
Yeah. So,
Yeah, that horn sounds pretty good.
All the tings, boys. All the tings.
All the tings.
Did you do your thing, Toad?
Yeah, I don't know if I have it.
Are you going to do your thing, though, with the intro, or no? You're not
going to
do it?
No. Let's see if I have it. Wow. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Why don't we just go straight in?
You don't want to
do the intro? No, let's just go straight in. Yeah, just the two.
So it's just really just some of the things.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not all.
Most of them.
Many of them. A few of the things.
Some things should not be mentioned.
Maybe tag it up with the intro, but just for now, let's just do it straight ahead.
Sure.
What tempo would
we'll
you
go
like
out
to
with
do?
You.
Yeah. Here we go, two birds. One, two, a one, ooh, ah.
Thank you.
I just wanted to say, before UJAM was here, there was no such thing as UJAM back in the 80s and 90s, as far as I know, anyways.
There was Tommy.
There was Tommy. And I owe a great deal to Tommy for everything he's done in this club and his weekly jam sessions, which... were my UJAM.
Yes.
So, thank you, Tommy.
Certainly was a treat every time Bruce showed up. Yeah, we knew he was.
Happy birthday. Yeah.
Thank you so much. My gosh. Wow. I may have to take a break in a few minutes. We're going to play one more song as part of this, part of the happenings. And it's... I did mention it was Bill Evans' birthday on August 16th, so we're going to play a song that he played. It's called I Should Care.
Okay.
What's the tempo that you like? Just kind of medium?
Yeah?
Okay.
A few backdoor sections in this song for those who would like to know.
All right. Yeah. Two bears. One, two, thank you.
Thank you so much for a nice evening. What a nice way to celebrate my birthday at Herman's Jazz Club. Anyway, thank you everybody, thank you. I'll see you on my 90th. Hi, Karen.
No, you're not allowed to move anywhere.
We're all musicians here, right? We can all sing one song. And here comes Megan, and here comes
Oh, wow. Thank you so much. I think one's for me and one's for my brother in Toronto. Yeah. Wow, all right. There's Liam. Yes, yeah. Wow.
I'm just joking.
They both look beautiful. Thank you. Thank you so much.
I can't tell you how many Black Forest cakes Tom has provided to his fans over the years. And it just seemed right that tonight we would buy Tommy a Black Forest cake. So there will be plates, there will be forks and implements, but if you take the first cut.
Make a wish, Tommy.
Yes. Yeah, yeah. Yes, I made it. I made my wish. Anyway, yes, a lovely party, and it does remind me of my 80th,
yes,
with Ed and Kathy, yes, who are so here too. So, yeah. So, I just can't wait to think what my 90th is going to be like. Anyway, we're going to take a break, and please do step up and have a piece of Black Forest cake. Thank you.
Or carrot.
Yes. Or carrot. Ah, right. Thanks. All right,
happy
man.
Birthday.
All right, boys.
There you go,
eh? So I don't know what's going to happen.
All right. All right, folks. Which one of these might be called?
That one's on Tom's.
Hey, everybody. Tommy needs to blow candles out and make a wish. You've got duties, sir. You have your stately duties to attend to. All right, can I bring Ashlyn Richardson to the stage? So, I did not foresee the absolute bumper crop of great local talent we have and international talent that's joined us this evening. Because it's Tommy's birthday, everyone comes out to jam, which is a beautiful thing. We also have all of our students. So, this is actually the best thing that could possibly happen. We have a million people that want to jam, not enough time to do it in, and we've got a bunch of students and a bunch of pros, and this is how you learn. This is how it should be. The students come out and get to learn directly standing next to the pros. So we're gonna start mixing it up.
Yeah.
I'm gonna bring Sean Duhem? How do I say your name? Duhem. Fresh in from Mississauga. Where are you guys from? Ottawa, that's right. It's over there, east somewhere. I just met Sean, I think, this summer. He's a great player. We've played outside a few times. Wonderful, wonderful cat, very deep thinker. Ashlyn's a rocket scientist. that plays bass. That's all you got to know. Let's bring our student Aaron to the stage. Aaron, are you here? Okay. Bruce Hearn, can you come back to the stage, please? Bruce Hearn.
You know who you look like? You look like that Ash guy. How you doing? I've seen you for like literally years.
Oh, no, no, no. Anthropology. Rhythm changes. Yeah. Do you want to play it or take a break and eat cake?
Yeah, how about I take a break?
Whatever you want to do.
Yeah.
It's your birthday.
I'll take a little.
Cool. All
right. What's that? Thank you.
We will be just a moment while we set it up. Thank you.
Oh, sure. If you'd like to.
We just love Tommy so much. Oh, is it backwards?
Yes.
Look at you.
That way you don't have to do all the work.
Yeah. Making me life too easy. What's up?
Long day.
Yeah, no kidding.
Started with a brain scan.
Oh, jeez.
9 o'clock this morning. Yeah.
How was that?
It's all right.
Good. You got the results yet or you got to wait?
No, I got to. Anyway.
Happy birthday, Tommy.
Hey, man, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Wow, I'm seeing guys that used to come down years ago. Wow.
Just so you know, the stage, we're going to have two more players in front of you.
Yeah.
Tommy's taking a break.
You gotta have a paddle player.
Thank you.
Right, what a great band. I think we're going to swap it up again. So we're going to bring Mr. Lloyd Arnson to the stage and Mr. Matt Pease to the stage. Yeah. You can take a break. We'll have you back up. You can take a break. We'll have you back up. We're not enough space for all you guys. So King Lloyd and Matt and Sora are going to play. And we're going to bring Sora to the stage, play Bye Bye Blackbird. You need to stand? Okay. There's one right there. Oh boy. There you go. That's all right. You want to stay there? Bye bye, Blackbird?
Yeah, where's Matt, though?
Right there.
He can play.
Looking for the easy way up.
Over there, over here. I got a flight of stairs for you here, if you'd like.
Likewise.
Yeah.
We're going to bring to the stage two vocalists that are both teaching at the camp. We're going to bring to the stage Kim Greenwood and Jeremy Wong, and also a saxophonist who is kind of recently, I think, moved back to town and is helping us out at the camp and now teaching at the camp, Reese Batstone. Reese, you out there? He's not out there. He's back here. Do you want to play a ballad?
Sure.
Sure. All right, Rob Johnson will rejoin the stage.
Okay. Someone said something earlier about how Tom Vickery is an institution, and this has been the jam session for over 39 years here. So the first time I ever played with a band in public when I was 13 years old was at the Tom Vickery jam session. The first time.
And I was 14 when I started coming. So yeah, another one.
Kelby started coming when he was 13 or 14. Nick LaRiviere. So those are just a couple, and Jules. And Noah was coming around. So Tommy's kind of raised several generations of musicians that are actually currently in this room. So one more round of applause for Tom Vickery, everybody. I'll never forget it. I played Emily, and he was like, "Do you want the band to play with you?" And I was like, oh, "I've never played with a band. This is like the most terrifying thing in the world." And then Michael Casehammer got up and played after me for the first time in Victoria, and we were all like, So thank you, Tommy, for allowing me to play in grade 8. I appreciate that. So he's a big mentor. And Reese and I used to have a high school band underneath Mr. Dave Quello, and we haven't played together since we were 18 until yesterday. This guy. And he sounded like Charlie Parker when he was 16. I was like, hot damn.
I have to say, one of the greatest things about coming back and getting to play with and see Ashley play again is I didn't know how much I missed her occasionally just going, yeah! I love that so much. I missed it. I didn't know I missed it, but I did.
I've done that for 20 years or something. Yes.
Doesn't seem that. Yeah. Doesn't have a lot. Is there some monitor here?
It's a monitor, maybe. I don't know what this mic is doing. Is it, okay. We're gonna.
Can we give it up for Lewis Rudner? He's playing many.
I don't know. But you all know what.
And we're.
Oh, I love that.
I'll just keep humming. I'm humming for some monitor. Oh, and there comes some monitor.
How about my monitor? That's fine for me.
Thank you.
always feel you so close to me. Hey. Do I feel closer to you now? All my wildest dreams
Right, that was lovely, lovely music. Okay, we're going to bring another fantastic vocalist to the stage. We're going to bring Susie Q to the stage. She's going to sing some Summertime. And I'm going to bring Aaron back to the stage, play some saxophone. I'm trying to remember who else I had lined up. I think Rob can stay on bass. Did I say, were you going to play it? Cool. All right, we're going to bring a camp bass player up, play Summertime. Do you have a chart? Do you need a chart? You got it all worked out? Cool. Wonderful. This is great. So many wonderful players. Tommy, you want to play Summertime? Cool. Let's do it. Have you ever heard of this song before? And Noah Becker is going to come up and play Summertime. This is like a mega band. Two saxophones, two chordal instruments, a vocalist, and an electric bass. Okay. Sure.
Do I need to mute or anything? Do I need to mute it? Do you guys switch over?
I got a mute here. So
the bass sounds really good. Is that just the mic or is it
loud? That's just the mic.
There was a weird buzz at the beginning of the night.
I know, it was my pickup. It's an old leather one from like the 70s. It was a bit fitting. Yeah.
Good. Cool.
Wow, this is getting crowded.
Too many people? No, it's a jam session. All right, hop up.
No,
time to dally. Have you tuned? All right. Yeah, I don't know. Bossa. With all right. Band, are you ready? Oh wait, that's late. Okay, cool. Getting all tuned up, set up, ready to play. Almost there. So this is like UJAM's deepest meaning. It's community support for jazz education. I think it deserves a round of applause. We're bringing the longest running, longest playing jazz musicians in town with some people that are just beginning all at once. All right, take it away. Thank you.
Don't you cry.
All right. Very nice. Thank you all so much. We're going to keep the bass man where he's at. We're going to have some drummers come up to play this tune as a team. We're doing Chameleon. All my Chameleon folks, come on up. We'd love to have you back at a later time on another tune. All right, my Chameleon folks, come on up. We have an army of chameleons. Chameleon squad, arise. So we've got some arrangement going on. Instant arranging is something all musicians do on stage. They say, oh, what are we gonna do with this thing? Ah, you don't want to do it normal. We gotta do this other thing. Let's mess with it. I got some stuff. Ready? Check this out. Okay, have we got it worked out? We have all our bits and bobs together. Are we ready?
You know what's amazing? She's got the tempo.
Cool, give us the tempo.
Bop, 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 bop,
All right, folks, thank you so much for coming up. I will ask you to make your way to this side of the stage. We've got our Blue Bossa folks coming up next.
Thank you so much. Good job. Whoa, whoa. Go the other way.
I've got a brand new drummer I just met 5 minutes ago.
What's your name again, man?
Kalani.
Connie.
Kalani.
Kalani, that's right.
We got Kalani on drums over from Vancouver. I was wrong. We have a different drummer coming up. I have so many musicians, I can't keep them straight. Pardon me.
Perfect. All right, take it away, folks. Are you counting in?
Sure.
Got it. One, two, three.
Thank you.
Nicely done, nicely done. Blue Bossa. All right, I'm going to call Rob Johnson back to the stage to play some bass.
So there's a mute button that should be red. Oh, okay, you just pulled out.
I'm going to bring our new drummer friend that I kicked off the stage back to the stage. If he would so kindly join us. Tommy, you want to come play Autumn Leaves with us?
Cheers, Michael. Nicely done. Nicely done. Cole, you're going to play Autumn Leaves?
Zach, I would like to bring Zach to the stage.
D major.
G
major.
G major.
E minor.
G, right?
G major, E minor.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Starts at A minor.
Bruce Hearn, step right up.
Not C.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Reese, are you playing on this one?
Ashley said I should.
You absolutely should. If Ashley said you should do it, you probably should do it. Especially said, yeah, man, do it. Just like that. You all heard that, right? Wouldn't you want to do that, whatever that means? It's pretty inspiring, motivational. Yeah. All right, cool. We're winding down our portion of the evening, and we've got a few host band people back on the stage. We've got some more students, last few students who haven't played yet, that have tunes they can play. That's the thing. If you come out to the jam session and you have nothing you can play, we'll work it out, and you'll put it on your list for next time so you learn more tunes.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much. All right, we're going to bring, I think, the host band back up. Oh, Jules, were you going to play a tune? Was Jules, did you want to play drums on a quick one before the end? Or should we do Hot Seat? Tommy, do you want to play a bunch more tunes or just one?
No. I was thinking of doing the blues that I closed.
Yeah. Do you want to hot seat a drummer so Jules and Dave can play? Do you care? Okay, I think we're going to hot seat the drum chair, and Jules and Dave are going to both play this tune. They hate me for saying this, but it's a fun game. They're going to play tag. Can somebody get Jules out of the kitchen? Oh, there's Jules. He's paying his tab. Lloyd, you should come play on this. We need your wisdom. Lloyd Arnson, to the stage, please. Who else out there I was going to get?
So I'm going to close out with the blues that I always close out with at my last set at Herman's. It's called Blues in the Closet. Is that the tempo?
Thank you.